Well guys, today is a very sad day. I'm bringing Lily to the airport. And she's leaving for almost 3 weeks. Tell them where you're going.
Colorado.
Yeah, well, we live in Connecticut and she's going all the way to Colorado for almost 3 whole weeks. I'm gonna be so sad. So it's like 7 o'clock in the morning and we have to catch her flight by 8:55.
And we have to eat
and go through security. And she has to eat and go through security and check her bag and all that. So we gotta go.
Bye.
Are you excited?
No.
You're not?
I hate going on airplanes.
What? Everybody loves going on airplanes.
No. Yeah, when you're with your family, but then when you're alone, it's so boring. And half the time we're sitting next to old people who are like, oh, how is school? And I'm like, yeah. What about you?
Lily goes on the airplane alone. And you've been doing it for a while now, right? Like, how old? A couple years she's been going on the airplane by herself. Huh? Yeah, we're gonna go over to the airline. You got it. A heavy bag. You went through security and got the bags checked. That's probably your plane right there, Southwest. So now we're getting food.
Hi.
We always get breakfast before Lily goes on the plane.
Oh my gosh,
huh. This is a nice angle. So hopefully you don't get bored there.
Wait, where?
In Colorado.
Oh. I don't know why, but like one of my teeth is sore.
Just your mouth. You have on both sides sauce. Let me see your teeth. Open. Let me see those teeth with all the food stuck in them. Oh, you. What do you say? Let me see. Can I please see?
You can turn on the camera.
Actually, it's all gone. Let me see.
No, shut up.
I was trying to trick you. So are you getting orange juice? Oh yeah, there's only one piece down at the bottom.
Yeah, I'm gonna get orange juice.
Look at how freaking cool this is. They have a benefit thing. What is it? You can buy all the benefit stuff here. Oh, look at, they have the thing. Brow pencil.
What?
Ooh, what is that thing? It comes with what, blush and bronzer?
Yeah, but what did she say? Like, how does it come out?
What do you mean? There's a thing, a hole right there.
Yeah, but where does it go into?
I don't know. Maybe the cup falls out through the back or something. Oh, yeah. Maybe something carries it over.
Mom.
What?
lane closer to the hallway, and A31
Molly,
through A60 in this inside
lane closer to the
windows. I'm gonna miss you too.
Wait, move back a little.
Once you're in those lines, please match up the number on your boarding pass and those stations in the center of the gate area. Please do indicate approximately where your position in line will be.
I'm gonna miss you.
And then once you're in line, just turn yourself numerically.
You're gonna say bye to me now.
Family boarding is offered to any parent and guardian traveling with small children age 6 and under. If you are traveling with a small child today and do have an A on your boarding pass, please line up with the A group. And if you have a B or C, please just remain seated.
Wait, Lily, if you get a I can't see you. If you get a seat that's facing towards me, can you, Lily? If you get a seat that's facing towards the window, look for me because I always stand there and wait. I don't know. It depends. Just look out the window and look for this building. Bless you.
All
right, Lily.
In just another moment, we will begin boarding for flight 477 on nonstop to Denver.
All right, bye. I love you. Her plane. She's out of here.